tonight, Earth's eye in the sky.
It was just astounding.
As the Hubble telescope turns 25.
Liftoff.
Demetrius Ivory brings you the project's highs and lows through the eyes of NASA scientists.
It's been very exciting.
Tonight on WGN News at 9.